fourth lesson, we're going to explore one of the sort of hidden gems in Cinema 4D. That's the wheel suspension connector. And what we're going to do with that is we're going to create a dynamic car rig and learn to do some jumps, some spin outs, and some burnouts, and also make it do some dynamic interactions with some props and other cars, and eventually a whole scene. So stick with me, it's going to be a lot of fun. Yeah.